Hey guys, it's Brittany. So today I thought I'd share with you how to make this single flower jewelry dish. Now, the one that I'm using is not a single flower per se, but I'm working with some fake white delphinium flowers. I think this is what they are called. I'm not real sure if that's not what it is at all. Let me know. But to me, they look like it. I'm not really sure. I love flowers. I find it incredible how nature is able to do something so beautiful, but I don't know much about their names. But you can use this idea for single roses, tulips, sunflowers, fake ones, that is, or my personal favorite, which are this ones. To me, they are just gorgeous. They are simple, but just so unique. But anyways, and then I'm gonna be working with these coasters and that I got from IKEA, and I got them on a set of two. They were really, really affordable. And then I'm gonna be using my glue, which is the E6000. I'm going to be first marking the center of my coaster. Now, I'm not measuring anything. As long as it looks like in the center, I'm okay with it. Then I'm gonna be cutting the stem of my flower with my cutter stem because I said they were really long. And then I'm gonna be taking my cross screwdriver and I'm gonna be making a hole with it. You know, going from left to right, left to right. Since this is made out of cork, it's easier to make the hole. But yeah, once I have my hole, I'm just gonna be taking this post-it just to protect my table. Then I'm gonna be adding the glue. I'm gonna be adding the stem like the flower and to let it dry. I'm gonna be placing a few of this acrylic paint bottles around it overnight. Then as a final step, I'm going to be taking some gold acrylic paint, my sponge, and I'm going to be pretty much sponging, not all of it. I don't want it to be all gold, but you know, details here and there. But yeah, guys, this is pretty much the DIY that I wanted to share with you. Feel free to make the dish bigger. I just chose to work with the coaster size because it's just for my earrings that I place before going to bed, or just my chapstick, my scrunchie. It's like a catch-all plate for small stuff. But yeah, I really like this one. It's like a handy floral home decor. But yeah, I really hope you like this. If you did, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Check out more earring stuff that I have on my channel. I recently made a mesh stud earring holder, and subscribe for more. Let me know what you think of this one and share this. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. I'll talk to you later and take care. Bye.